The role that the Essex-class aircraft carrier played in World War II can't be understated. The ships have been called the backbone of the United States Navy, which ordered 32 of the vessels. It is a testament to U.S. industry that it was able to complete so many of the carriers quickly, beginning with the 30,000-ton USS Essex, CV-9, which was commissioned on December 31, 1942. The ship was 870 feet long and was outfitted with 4 twin and 4 single 5-inch gun turrets. With its 2 fire control radar systems, the Essex could hit targets up to 7 miles away with proximity-fused air-bursting shells, and it also had a total of 60 20mm cannons and 17 quad-barrel 40mm Boffers guns for close-range fighting. Not a single one of the Essex-class carriers built during World War II was lost to the enemy, though several had sustained intensive damage.